My name's Julia Mancuso. I'm a four-time Olympic medalist.
She's got gold, Julia Mancuso!
Now, for the first time ever, I'm coming to the Winter Games as a spectator. From the mountains of PyeongChang to the city of Seoul. This is Julia's Best in Snow.
Since I'm at the Winter Olympics for the first time as a spectator, I decided I need to dress the part. So I'm here at the Olympic Superstore before it's even open so I can have my pick at the best stuff. Let's go check it out. Hi, thank you so much for having me before you're even open. This is amazing.
Oh, yes.
So I have a couple questions. I see this sign everywhere. What does it mean?
This is a Korean part, famous Korean symbol. And I have gift for you.
Oh, wow. So I can make the heart.
Korean heart gloves.
Nice.
Yes. In past, people make heart like this, or this, or this. But nowadays, people make just this. This is a Korean heart.
So you just throw loves at everyone?
Yes.
Like where I live sometimes, the shaka in Korea.
Oh,
it's the
shaka.
Love.
Shaka.
Yeah, shaka.
This is shaka?
This
yes.
is shaka.
Korean?
This is love. The other thing I see everywhere, of course, is the mascot. Can you tell us about the mascot?
This is a Su-ho-rang.
Su-ho-rang.
Yes. Ho-rang is tiger in Korea. This black bear is Bandabi.
Brave bear.
Brave bear and
brave. Fighting tiger.
Thank you, Julia.
Oh, I'm a hockey player.
That is hard!
Oh. That's one way to get warmed up here. Whew. Let's pick an outfit. So I love the mascot, so I'm definitely gonna go with everything mascot. What do you think? This looks like it will keep me plenty warm. Hockey, some bobsled, of course some ski racing. Oh, biathlon. Well, of course curling. This won't fit me, but it'll fit someone. And of course, I'm gonna need my I Love PyeongChang shirt. Okay, I found it. This is what I'll be wearing in the cheer section. Time to go try this all on. What do you guys think? Looks like I'm ready to be a spectator.